case you get leaves on the track or it rains and it gets slippery. In particular, that thing up there slips like your ice skate.
That is.
That's my first time ever hearing that kind of horn. Well, listen to that crown mover. Hey, Star, that's all fast. Dang, we're already almost at track speed. Is that another crossing? It's horn galore! This one right here broke down, they just fixed it. Slow down.
driver.
No, he's on this side. Of the blue or the red?
Red.
The red, he's on that side. Remember, because we were in there.
Yeah. But the blue one's on the opposite side?
Yeah. It's because this one's running long hood, and the one up there is running short hood. The long hood on the red one is forward, and the short hood on the blue one is forward. Short and long. Oh wait, the crossing's up there more. Must have been a rail fanner. Cinders on this. If you find a cinder, it's the ghost of the scrap Mikados.
And it's really just amazing though that most of this power is coming off electric.
Yeah.
Well, when he fuels it up a little bit, it's just like loosening the generator's cord and it's just not running off of the engine at all, is it?
No, not really. It's boosting the traction motors.
The traction motors are that's the electric motors.
Yeah. Prop mover. Oh, Notchy. He notched it up. without crew approval, so I'm not going to. If you ask. You ask, you shall receive. My famous line. Oh, I love the sound of that.
A cab ride's a cab ride.
It is. I said it is. That'd be cool. Diesel smoke. Nice house.
I sure wouldn't mind just living out here.
I wouldn't mind living there, you know why? Tracks. GP38s. Train horns. Starts out fast. Okay, well, there's another bus. Hold on. Crossing. Every time he notches up, you'll see diesel smoke.
Oh, here. Man, this is some stuff you gotta
watch out for.
Rock here and stuff.
One of the chances, I was getting ready to ask you, Joe.
The GMTX locomotive. Oh, tight to my camera. Pat, please don't blow off. That's beautiful.
Thank you.
guys one up.
Of course, as I stop recording, he notches down. Come on, I wanted to hear Notch 8 on camera. Track. At least rails.
There's some more of those. is, that's not enough to make plane helicopters know that they're following out there.
Yeah.
I
That's why I came back out here. Gotta get some good videos.
Look how high we are, Luke.
God.
Watch out for tree limbs and stuff hanging down.
Hey, Luke, look how high we are.
Yeah. That ain't high. Oh, God. That is pretty high.
I don't like heights.
I mean, I do, but...
That's the one we're going on, right?
Yeah.
Crossings. fire.
Loud pop.
Oh, are we doing that? Yes. We're disconnecting the air hoses.
Why do you have to do that?
We're switching sides, I guess.
Oh, he's going to switch over and go to the other. I got you.
Oh, that means I get to hear the K3LA.
I did not know that.
Hey, Robert. And now the 5109 is going to lead, it looks like.
Yeah, like we were coming in from the other direction. Oh, okay. It comes back in on the same track now.
Burns pork.